Thank you. background vocals. Don't know why you say about all the music that was in his films, and I think that's why we still love them today. So I want you all to sit back, relax, feel free to sing along, and fall into your childhood for a little bit. Let's hit it.
Thank you. Christmas Day, that if we had a snake, she wouldn't come to visit. And by New Year's Eve, I had a snake. Now, if ever you're moving, right? If ever you're moving homes, a pet can complicate your move depending on the kind. A snake is very simple to move. You put it in a pillowcase, you tie a knot. I was arguing, I'm like, oh no, who do I follow? All of a sudden, this woman goes, when we get home, I'm gonna poison your pancakes. I'm like, that's the one. I was once sitting waiting for my flight to board. A couple sits down in front of me and starts whispering. And at first I thought it was cute. Then she lost her mind, middle of the airport. She's like, fine, you just sit there. I will talk to the agent so that we can sit together on the plane. And she storms off.
Foremost, I'd like to introduce you to our onboard artist, Michael Mejia. You might have noticed some of Michael's artwork on display as you came in tonight, but tonight you are lucky enough to experience Michael creating some of his own original pieces of art that you can't see anywhere else but here in Eden. And there's another group of artists that I'd like to introduce you to, your Eden Bar Staff. They have teamed up with the incredible minds down in the Eden restaurant to create signature cocktails. Michael's canvas, or in your signature cocktail, but through music and movement as well. So now please help me welcome our beautiful Eden vocalist, Elise.
Hello everybody, how are we this evening? Oh come on, how are we this evening? Yeah! How many times have you heard that this week? Oh, might I just say how wonderful it is to see such a good-looking audience? You should have seen the last people. Anyways, who's excited to see the wonderful art that we have on board this evening?
Yes!
Well, we are more than excited to share that with you. To start us off, Brian and I are going to sing you our little rendition of Come Rain or Come Shine.
Cause I'm gonna be true.
is down, what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding view. I can't see the end, but we'll see it through.
Thank you. in the dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life changes, just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be yours.